First of all, I'm loving this ensemble.
Thank you.
Put together. Nice. I love it.
Just representing.
Yes.
A little bit, you know?
I love it. So tonight was full of a lot of surprises.
Yes.
Edge of the seat.
Yes.
What was one of your favorite moments tonight?
Well, first of all, I was on the edge of my seat just watching Cole and Hannaway just step and stroll for the first time.
Yes.
And I am so proud of them. They really like put on for the audience and just for everyone out there, just representing a culture that I hold near and dear to my heart, and just the fact that they were thrown into it and performed the way they did just like warms my heart. So thank you guys for representing.
Yeah.
And then just seeing the audiences jam with them, like I was like, it's a party. This is exactly what I wanted. So just being a part of this experience has just been overall amazing.
I love seeing that you brought that to life and brought that to national television. And I think stepping is something that people think is easy. It looks easy, but it's not, right?
Yeah, so that's the hard part is making it easy, making it look easy, you know? There's so much rhythm involved and so much control. Even though it looks like a party, there's a lot of control.
Yeah.
And most of all, it's because you're actually hearing if you're on beat or not.
Mm-hmm.
So that was the biggest challenge, and I think they rose to the occasion and they knocked it out the park. So I'm super proud of them.
What do you think was another one of your favorite moments of tonight?
Honestly, just being amongst the other choreographers, like it was like the peanut factory. Like there was just so much love and energy and encouragement. You know, this being my first time on the show choreographing, you know, it was a little nerve-wracking. You you don't know how it's going to be received, but they just welcomed me with open arms. And that for me, just the community of this show is so strong. And there's a reason why it's been on for 15 seasons. And I just feel like I'm part of a new family. So that's been the best part for me.
So each episode we get a little bit of behind the scenes footage of what the rehearsals are like. What is it really like? How intense is the rehearsal process?
Okay, let me tell you something. You guys did not see the real deal as far as like rehearsals. Like these kids were like really sweating bullets. You know, after we would do like a few runs, they'd be lying on the floor like so tired because it's full out. It's only 90 seconds worth of dance, but it's so intense. You're stepping into the ground so hard, so all of your energy is going into the ground. So imagine after 90 seconds of doing that, you're done. But they like pulled up and they made it happen. So kudos.
And stepping, that's something that you can't fake. Like it's either you feel it or you don't.
I feel like you could step. I think you got a little something.
I can do a little something.
I see you.
Well, thank you so much tonight. I loved your choreography, and I'm sure we will see more of you pretty soon.
Thank you so much. See you guys.